Here I'm going to explain to you the requirements or the use of the project reference, project base point. Basically, this is if you have done any drawings in AutoCAD, it's the X reference or the insertion point, which is 0, 0, 0. So in order to show or see the project base point, let's go to site. In the floor plans, go to the site. Here sometimes it's automatically shown, but to most of the drawing it will be hidden in view. So let's go to visibility graphics, edit. Here in the model categories, just go down to site, expand the site, and here you can see we have the internal origin and the project base point and survey point. Let's open up the visibility of the project base point, see where it is located, click apply, and then click OK. This is the project base point. This is the reference where you have 0, 0, 0 as your reference point. It's like in AutoCAD, but this is the insertion point of most of the drawings and reference that will be shared with other project. Now there is another point, which is the survey point, which you can set either on the same location as your project base point, or you can have it in a different location where the survey point has been created. So let's go to site again. Edit visibility, model categories, go to site, expand, survey point, check the survey point, click apply. Now here the survey point and the project base point are on the same location, so it's coincide with each other, so we don't have to change it. Another point that I want to show you is the insert origin point. Go to site again and then select visibility. Select visibility graphics, model category, and go to the site and insert internal origin. Click apply and then click OK. So you can see that all the points are located in one location. Here is the internal origin and the project base point and the survey point. Now actually you can also move this origin or the survey point. You can move it so to another location. Here once you click it and then you drag it, it will be moved to another location. This is the project base point. Here also you have to unclip it and move the survey point. The origin point is the point where here you cannot move it. This is the fixed location of the origin point. Let's say if you want to place that the project base point into the internal origin, which is 0, 0, 0, this is your reference. You can move it back, drag it back to the original position, which is 0, 0. It will automatically attach to the origin. So you can move the project base point and survey point, but the internal origin point is non-movable, it's fixed. So that is the functions of the project base point and survey point in Revit.